Oh, hello. It's Tom. And this is Soft Talk ASMR. And this is a Koshi wind chime. Like that. This particular Koshi wind chime is the earth. Because it has the green paint in the O of Koshi. There are four chimes which Koshi have made for the four elements: fire, earth, which is this one, air, and water. There we are. I've placed the wind chime down. Nice and gentle. Gentle. Thank you once again. What a brilliant landmark. 100. 100 subscribers. It's actually 105. And today's crystal is moldavite. And I always wear moldavite. I'm feeling good. It's a good crystal to wear when you're feeling very connected, very, very at ease, because this will open you up, open up your spiritual connection and allow you to release so much. I tend not to wear this when I'm anxious, when I'm not feeling particularly grounded, because it opens you up so much. So thank you, Moldavite. That's the Moldavite. They're both Moldavites. Green. A little bit of green to be seen. Thank you, 105 subscribers. Thank you, all of you. It's very kind. Thank you for supporting my channel, for subscribing to me. It means a lot. Thank you. Thank you. Can you see the paintings in the background? There. That's Archangel Metatron. And that's Archangel Raphael. I did those paintings quite recently, certainly within the last few months, since the spring. and now that's interesting. I don't smoke. And this didn't smell of tobacco last time I held it. That's interesting. I think someone in my family is saying hello to me. My family. Since I have been finding ways to be more at ease with myself, letting go, releasing this turmoil of resistance, which is ultimately a result of stress, many years' accumulation of stress, I found many things, such as ASMR, to help me. And I've found the pathway that I'm on is to share love, to share kindness, and to give is to receive. To give is to receive. Namaskar. Always be thankful. Gratitude and love are two very important attributes to have, to feel, to honor and respect, and to trust. Got a couple of new books. This one, which is Master Choa's Experiencing Being, the Golden Lotus Sutra on Life. Hear the birds singing outside in the window. Chirp, 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 chirp. That's lovely. Some lovely words. I've just opened a page. It says, when you get angry with someone and you're about to say something nasty, touch your heart and bless the person. It's very true. Not to allow anger in, to bless and love them instead. And the other book I've got recently, by Carl Gray, which is Light Warrior. Light Warrior. That sounded nice. and you feel the comforting ASMR sound from gently gripping a book. It's like a gentle smoothing sensation on the sides of the face, around the ears and the back of the head. Sound like the rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. In Hartford, Hereford and Hampshire, hurricanes hardly some other Carl Gray books here. I've also got some angel cards. Do you like angel cards? Have you ever seen angel cards, oracle cards? Let's pick a card. Oops. These were the two most recent cards that I had last time I did this. Honor your feelings and honor your beauty. You are beautiful within. Always remember that. And the feelings is your emotions. What I recall Archangel Haniel is the archangel to ask for to bless your crystals, especially when there's a full moon. So let's pick a see what comes up. There, that one. Count your blessings. It says, count your blessings. Thank you, universe and angels, for the blessings in my life. And as I've just turned the back, this is an important one for relaxation. Take time to breathe. Take time to breathe. Thank you, angels. I breathe with ease, knowing you're here. Remember to be present. Count your blessings. Allow them in. You are blessed. You are here now. Trust and accept the situation you're in. Allow the resistance you have towards it to dispel, to release. And always remember there's a sweeping change at every opportunity you take in life. It's up to you if you want to take it, that sweeping change. Allow the old out and the new in. And here's another book by Carl Gray. I've read this cover to cover quite a few times. Let's see the page that my bookmark is on. And I shall just read you one line. It says, I am never alone. I am always safe. I allow the light of heaven to guide me from fear to love. And that's from Archangel Azrael. Shall I pick a crystal from? Well, we spoke about love just now, so Rhodocroisite. Settle into your heart, release the past, release fear. I'm getting tingles down my arm, my back, my shoulders. Joyfully release with love, compassion. Talk out your problems, talk out your emotions, allow in a flow, a beautiful flow, allow that beautiful flow in, that pink fluffy cloud, let it in, that beautiful cloud of comfort. Learn from your mistakes. Learn from them. With love. Because love is all around us. Love is pure and love is clean. Love is dignified. This crystal is powerful. Pounding the pulse in my hand now. Rhodocroisite, thank you. Thank you. His hand is so warm. The warmth, the beautiful warmth to give us to receive. Receive my love, my kindness to you, to give us to receive. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. I think I shall finish with just some little sounds. There's a clue. There's a clue. And there's another clue. Tibetan bell. I feel 21 is a good number. It feels right. Relax and be present always. Whatever you're going through, whatever turmoil, this time will pass. It will pass. Trust yourself, trust the surroundings you're in, and release. Don't hold on to it, just release it. Let it all go. Let it all go. Let it all go. And relax. You're here to be happy. You're here to enjoy. And I just saw it. Won the video back, about 20 seconds you'll see it.